Quantifiers, penunjuk jumlah. Quantifiers are the first some, means beberapa. Some is used for positive sentence. For example, I have some books. I have some pencils. Then any. Any means apa saja, siapa saja. It is used for negative sentences. For example, I don't have any books. I don't have any pencils. Then any is used for interrogative sentences, kalimat tanya. For example, do you have any books? Do you have any pencils? The next, quantifiers two, penunjuk jumlah kedua. Many is used for countable noun. For example, I have many books, countable. I have many pencils, countable noun too. Much is used with uncountable noun. For example, I have much water. I have much oil. Then quantifiers three. Quantifiers three, the same. It is many. Many is used with a few, means beberapa. It is used for positive sentence also. I have a few books. I have a few pencils. Then much. Much is used with uncountable noun. For example, I have a little water. I have a little oil. Then a lot of. A lot of is used for both countable and uncountable noun. For example, I have a lot of books of water. I have a lot of pencils of oil.